And in business, latest data from the Debt Management Office showed on Wednesday that the total debt owed to the World Bank Group by Nigeria rose by $1.3 billion in 1 year to $9.81 billion as of September 2019. The International Bank for Reconstruction and Development and the International Development Association, which make up the World Bank, have over the years advanced loans to Nigeria. The IBRD lends to governments of middle-income and credit-worthy low-income countries, while the IDA provides concessionary loans called credit and grants to governments of the poorest countries. Nigeria's debt to the IDA and IBRD stood at $9.41 billion and 409.51 million naira as of September 30, 2019, when compared to the $8.39 billion and $124 million in September 30, 2018, according to DMO data. The total amount of loans approved by the World Bank for Nigeria has reached $24.68 billion, data obtained from the Multinational Development Bank showed. As of December 31, 2019, Nigeria has secured $7.14 billion loans from the IBRD and $17.54 billion loans from the IDA, according to the World Bank data.